That has to be the access console.
Dragon Line is against the law.
Where did you even come from? What the yikes? Oh, wow. Oh, no.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die. You will regret this, insolent rebel.
It was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, Can you hear me?
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here. But
without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing.
Explosives to neutralize hostile furball.
Hang in there, folks! I'm coming! That Secapete's flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down.
Thank you.
most definitely assured now.
Bring it! Some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship.
How dare you evade the Emperor? Strap! The Emperor demands you bow, and then go splat! It is a bonus we need! Whoa! Hey! Taking up the Emperor's appointed fists of justice is not a monks! They are so monksy!
escape somehow. Hi! You sure are one big grunthor!
I hope you have enough ammo.
To decode this message. But you guys can use the drill. Jim will take you there.
Nice work back there.
Bet we could win the Bronze Cup.
And squillion years. She ruled as queen of the swamps. Give a fiendish welcome to Sue.
Cup.
Close to becoming a bomb.
Or, if we crash it into the drill, we could dislodge it and stop the planet from shattering.
Normally, I'd say that's against protocol, but this is a free post-apocalypse world we live in, so go for it!
Then, brace for impact.
Hello? It is your best friend, Jim. Please do not die, as I deleted my sad noises suite as soon as we became... best friend.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
Yeah. Rivet. Oh, no.
Well... maybe it's not as bad as it... I know this is gonna sound totally weird, but... the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin IV called... the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer will fix it!
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzar! How about we fix up this phase quartz and save the universe? All right, Bolts. Let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right, and the Fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
The Morts always spoke so fondly of him. And trust me, they are terrible liars.
Then perhaps we still stand a chance of saving the dimensions.
Thank you.
off my planet! To free my brothers.
Are we going to, dance?
No, we are not!
Sure?
suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted!
Go!
Nice one, Bolts!
The Fixer be done for, and so shall ye!
Can't stop now! Not when we're this close to the... Fixer! Had enough yet?
What if the phase quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Shipment is so late, I'm gonna lose my job.
Come on, guys. Maybe a two. Further aggression.
We can deliver the shipment and the Lombax all at once.
Nobody else is using this shipment. Might as well check it out. Yeah. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss? Guns. To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right.
For your amusement!
Thank you.
like that!
Ye survived? I mean, huzzah!
captain is just up ahead.
Ratchet, we need to disable the Scuttler fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use. Control crank. That has to be how we stop the Scuttler, right? Just need to defeat these pirates first.
Choice. Hit the bell.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship!
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor! You will regret this, insolent rebel!
Emperor Nefarious. waiting for this.
Wait!
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful. Oh.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news.
Alright, let's get down into the catacombs. Almost missed this one. We made it. Hey, it's the monks!
You hold them all.
We're on it!
If it means we will never have to see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist.
You're right. The clicking is super creepy.
It has completely ruined percussion and instruments for me. I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, no, not a fan.
Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there.
We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
Lightning is pleased to teach a lesson.
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved.
Death from above! My favorite! Time.
it. We are coming.
I think that was all of them.
Not quite. Their dropship would put a stop to this.
This is not looking good. I've got it covered. I'm totally fine. you do with the Emperor?
I never met the guy. Because I am.
Yep, definitely buying that.
Supernova.
Done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory!
I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I've finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum. And anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who was celebrating? You mean them?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
He's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you. Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right.
Is that a rift? Yeah. We need your help. The barrier just... Whoa!
You are no longer in exile. What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dull!
Come on! We have to fight this thing! Fire at those monitors!
Destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
Engine really thinks it will get the best of me. Tire their heroes.
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors.
This is how you get your convention to respect you. Unconventional paths.
What a letdown. Imagination, elegance. This is my dimension to rule.
Considerably less
amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Thank you!
There, the heart.
If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit. Get him out!
Troopers, go! Defend the heart!
I will send every weaselly, ungrateful citizen of this dimension into the darkest, most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just...
Stop it!
See? This is why my dimension is hot. To take over. It's not because of me.
loyalists, every one of you, come together to fight for your beloved Emperor! They're all... Hello! No one?
Nope.
Enough! I will collapse every dimension into nothingness!
This is the part where you lose!
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that